In the last episode of Explaining, we learned that cordyceps, the brain-hijacking parasitic fungus starring in the TV series The Last of Us, can zombify insects, but only insects, in order to reproduce. So we can breathe a sigh of relief that at least for now, we won't be turned into mindless monsters by a fungus. But if there's a fungus that can zombify ants, could we also be on the menu someday? Pathologically, it's really easy to confuse fungi with bacteria and virus. They're all replicating microorganisms that can store genetic information, synthesize proteins, and cause infection. But unlike virus and bacteria, fungi are multicellular eukaryotes, whereas the other two are single-cell organisms. And in terms of size, a fungus can be up to 40 times bigger than a bacteria and 2,000 times bigger than a virus. We can all get a fungal infection rather easily, even if we are otherwise healthy. Fungi reproduce through spores, the majority of which are adapted for airborne dispersal, so they're very common in the environment and people come in contact with them every day without getting too sick. Some of the most common related conditions are ringworm, vaginal yeast infection, athlete's foot, severe dandruff, and fungal nail infection. That said, people with weakened immune systems are more likely to develop serious infections, such as mucormycosis or black fungus, which is caused by a mold called mucormycetes. It usually attacks the sinuses, brain, and lungs, but can also affect other parts of the body. In 2021, an increase in COVID-19-related mucormycosis cases was reported, predominantly in India, as COVID-19 itself and its treatments, steroids in particular, compromise patient immune systems, making them ideal candidates for mucormycosis. So yes, fungi can terminate human lives, but to date, we haven't seen a fungus that affect us in the same way that cordyceps works on ants. Nonetheless, that doesn't mean that there isn't a parasitic force that can control our minds. Toxoplasmosis, which is caused by a single-celled parasite called Toxoplasma gondii, is a very common infection in humans. We can become infected by consuming raw or contaminated meat, drinks, or vegetables, or through exposure to cat feces containing the parasite. Those affected are typically asymptomatic, but increased aggressive or impulsive behavior and an increased probability of developing psychosis, such as schizophrenia, have all been documented. One study even shows that car accident victims are more likely to have this parasite hiding in their body. It's thought that Toxoplasma gondii disrupts our brain and slows our reaction times, resulting in rather dangerous situations. So fungi are unlikely to trigger a freaky apocalyptic scenario where millions die simultaneously, but The Last of Us demonstrates the superpower they derive from climate change in their march to human domination. This is of course an exaggeration, but we should still be prepared for the dystopian world that might await us with rising temperatures. Thanks for watching. I'm Ning. I'll see you next time.